A sad sight indeed, isn't it? All the troops we've lost so far. Can I click on them? Oh, I can. What's this? He spent 139 days here. Lost a heavy mech. Oh, that's kind of cool, actually, this. Made 42 attacks, dealt 250 damage. That's kind of impressive. Change epitaph. He has one. Cool. I don't know. What have we got in here? No, what about the mystery 000? What does it say in here? Lost to nothing. She just gave up on life. And she was here 0 days. But she spent 11 days in the infirmary. How does that even work? So you were with us for 0 days, but you were here 11 days. How did you even do that? You're a fucking hacker. Like, seriously. That's just ridiculous. But anyway, so what were we doing? Midnight raids, complete. Oh, that's a lot of stuff to complete. Experimental ammo. What's researching right now?
Our work is proceeding as expected,
Commander. Archon autopsy, I see.
We discovered encoded on the genetic sample recovered from the Advent Black Site imply we may have only scratched the surface of the alien's infrastructure as it relates to this Avatar project. We were fortunate to recover the genetic sample when we did. Otherwise, our path may have very well ended here.
Hello, Commander.
Hello, Shen. Just a full rain, no reason at all. Just hello. Like, hello. I think she's hitting on me. Oh yeah, right, we had this thing, right? It has two dots under it, which I think means that it's gonna take it out, it's gonna remove two dots from here. Which is gonna be pretty good. Black market intel's cost. Oh, actually. Wait, so what am I missing? Is that this thing I'm missing? Oh, I'm still making contact over here. Oh, I see, I see. So what's this? Oh yeah, right, that's that thing. Right. Holy, that's a lot of stuff. Anyway, I checked and I read about that apparently these bonuses right here, these are apparently random for each game. So we get like, what, 6 of them at random? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... Wait, where's the 6th one? I think there should be 6, shouldn't there? I'm pretty sure there should be. Oh, I can zoom out. Let me see it. So let's have a look. We have one there, one there, one there, one there, and one there. Right? Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We only have 5? I guess we only have 5. Yeah, they're apparently random. So we didn't. We just got some sort of rubbish ones, to be honest. I mean, this one's alright, and that one's cute, I suppose. But these are kinda meh. This one's also alright, and we'll get that when we do this. Oh. Right. Thank you, game, for reminding me that I had actually stuff to do. I have duties to perform. Second time I almost do that. I'm really happy it's telling me that. It's like, dude, you're a moron. Get over here. It's like, oh, I'm sorry. Ooh. I didn't mean to leave you behind like that. That should be good.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
Time to save the world, or just, you know, this one place. Why does it do that? I completely forgot what aliens were up against here. Like, I checked, but I forgot already. Bradford, will you just shut up? Oh, and Yuki is concealed, right? Isn't she? Yuki, you're concealed, right? Aren't you? Yeah, you are. You can scout for us then. That's a good girl. Fucking scouting troop here. Taking the leadership. What have we got up here? Ah, Berserk. Wait, that's a group of. Why are you next to a civilian? Like, really? Why you gotta be like that? Fucking assholes. Ooh, it's full call right there. Wait, how far can we. How far can they see? Yeah, somehow I don't buy that because if we go here, we're flanked. So I'm guessing going there's. Probably gonna reveal them if I had to hazard a guess. Let's try, see what happens. Blaster. Yeah, that revealed them. They got as much. Hello! You are one ugly bastard. Let's have a look at this. Look at this range! Look at this frame drop. Holy crap. Incinerator bomb. Oh, that's acid grenade. What can we can't really get that much with it. That's kind of sad, to be honest. Oh, we can get Berserker and that guy over there, like that. All we can rub. No, that's acid bomb. And pray that these civilians aren't faceless dudes. That'll be kind of annoying. Got all three armor on this guy. Nice. Okay, next up, Mr. Brown. You have a running gun. That's good. What if we move you to, say, here, maybe? That guy, what? 5 health on that guy? Yeah. Okay, don't reveal anything else, please. Good, he didn't. From here, you should be able to. Let's see, that's gonna do a fair chunk of damage, actually. What else have we got? 60, 50, no. Berserker, please. That's a nice shot. Don't destroy the tree, please. How much health are we looking at left? 8 health. Like, shouldn't that actually be enough for you to finish him off? Yeah, it should, right? Just, is it level an 8 or 9? I think it's actually 9. Yeah, it should still work in theory. Please kill it. Crying, oh wait, oh, no, my dog, no, it's burning from the acid, it should die, right? Let me just, it is burning from the acid, right? Acid burn. Yeah, it is, good, so it should be the key word, die from acid, so no need to worry about it. Unless, of course, it's like, I have regeneration, suckers! In which case, well, fuck. I'm just gonna hope that that's not the case. It probably is, though. What have you got from here? 190, 92. I wouldn't mind that 92. Can you shoot the other guy from here? Try that. That's a nice. Holy crap! That was a nice ass shot. It was only a 50% chance, wasn't it? Holy jeez. Kill this guy while you're at it. Of course you're gonna miss this shot, aren't you? Yeah, of course you are. You hit the 55, but you missed the 98. On 92. That's brilliant, Charlie. Brilliant. Good job. Good job. You are truly credit to team. Douchebag. You deal 4 damage with this now. So we could do this. That would pretty much take that guy out of action because he's gonna burn to death next turn. Move up. And actually, yeah, that's actually what's your hit chance from here? Yeah, no, that's combat protocol. This guy over here. That's gonna kill him to the acid, so that's a good idea. This sound is bugging out. There you go, fixed it. Yeah, so those two guys are now gonna die to acid. So I don't have to give a shit about those. I just need to finish this guy. Is he also? He's on fire, isn't he? Oh. Why does the drone reveal enemies in the far off wall? I don't like that. That's annoying. It seems like a bug, to be honest. It seems like buggy behavior to me, but I don't know. How far can you throw this? Not that far. See, now I don't want to move forward because I know that. Where was he? Like, down here? Can we get. Yeah, they can probably get over here in 2 turns. Or 1 turn, I suppose. What if we go to the high ground, like right here? Bestätigt, rück aus. What can you see from up here? You can see both of them. With a sick. No, no, just grenade him. Oh, never mind, you can't reach. Well, I guess we only have this option then. That's a 60% down. He's not burning anything, is he? Well, he is burning it, but that's gonna kill him. Try, 60%, why not? Oh, it did 1 damage, that's better. Ugh, 1 damage, right? No, it isn't good. Good, thanks for you for noticing. 4 damage, that's more than the 1-3 sprite. And 5, so I wouldn't even have to hurt that guy. And of course you only take 1 damage, why would you take more than 1? Fucking bullshit. What are you guys doing up there? You're killing civilians. For 11 damage, maybe a little bit excessive if you ask me. Just a little bit. Civilian casualties, Commander. We have to stop this. Bradford, we shouldn't be gonna see seeing. We shouldn't be seeing heavy your casualties. Oh, what are you doing? You're missing your shot. That's what you're doing. So Charlie isn't the only incompetent trooper around here, apparently. The enemy is also incompetent. No one can aim around here. Aiming is a legend. And that civilian just got totally obliterated. But Bradford had no comment to make about that. He's like, who cares? Just a civilian. That ain't has heavy casualties. But apparently anyone else has heavy casualties. Whatever. We don't see anything like that. That's... it's not flanked, god damn it. Let's just finish him off. Let's go step into the acid. Please don't step into the acid. That's a bad, you know, a bad idea. Go over here. Don't be so rude. We still don't see those guys up there. 83, please kill him. Holy crap! Why always the overkill when they're pretty much dead already? That's so ridiculous. Gotta make sure they're dead. Fucking kill them and the incarnation for the next life and the one after that too. Just all the extra lives. No survivors in the future, the far future, the near future, all the next generation. Just all of them die. Fucking no mercy. Where can you actually? Where will you be able to see shit from here? Are there gonna be? No, there's gonna be stuff blocking right there. Move you up here. And move you here. Did we actually reveal those aliens over there, or did we not reveal them? Because I don't know, and I'm kinda annoyed because I wanna know. But I guess we revealed them because the... I don't know, where's my battle scanner? That's you. Let's move you forward a little bit and try to see if we can find anything over here. Well, I see a villain already. They were moving around here. Let's throw it right here and see if we can spot them. Like right there. Yeah, that's those guys. Do those guys look activated? See, I don't know. I think they're activated, but I have no idea because it did that thing that it shouldn't do, in my opinion. But it did it anyway. Let's just try to sneak up on them. Oh, hello. There's a civilian right there. I mean, maybe we can get a little bit of luck, but I don't know. I wouldn't count on it, to be honest. What about over here? How much stuff is over here? That's a fair bit. That could be stuff over there. Mr. J. Brown, why don't you run to... I don't want to move too far up. Shady, you already got a promotion. You can... how much does this reveal? Try. Oh, what do you see? Oh, there's a faces over there, I see. Do you reveal anything else? Yeah, there's a faces right there. Cool. Was there anything over here? I didn't actually get to see. Hello! Well, that's one way to know that guy next to us is faces or not. It turns out he isn't. Charlie, just kill this guy. Just get rid of him. 11 damage, perfect. Okay, so there should be nothing over here if that was to be trusted, right? But oh, hello, they're right there. So yeah, let's move to here and to here. No, that's next to the fire. That's a bad idea. I kind of want to get the civilian, but I also kind of don't. This little corner right here? Let's move here first, just to check if there's anything over there or not. Doesn't look like there is. Let's just, you know, be on the perfectly safe side and just chill there. Because I don't trust those two guys over there. I know that they're activated. Oh, I think they are, but I don't know. And if they are, I don't want to move too close. It'd rake my face off. But if they aren't, then it doesn't matter. But of course, Bradford is gonna bitch either way, so really. So what, are you guys activated or are you not? I guess you aren't, because you're not taking cover. But you're moving. Oh! No, you are taking cover. No, you're not taking cover. See, I have no idea. I have no idea if they are activated or not, and it's really annoying, because it's really annoying. Well, we need to rescue some civilians at any rate. So let's just move people around a little bit. If we go to right here, that should give line of sight to them at the very least. Yeah, they were activated. That's exactly what I figured would happen. Good. Charlie, you of course can't see them, because why would you be able to see them? That would be convenient. Mr. Shady. No. Yuki, you have a grenade. Where did the other guy go? I have no idea. Let's move up a little bit. Oh, you see someone out of cover. Oh, there he is. He's out of cover. Charlie, can you see him now? You can't see shit from down here. You're fucking useless. But he is out of cover, so... If you go to here, how... What are we looking at in terms of chances right here? 60% just from this... not bad. Go for it, actually. I'm kind of curious. Jesus.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
Yeah, I pretty much agree. It looks dead to me. You know, 16 damage to the face. I don't think much survives that. Not even we would survive that. Although I still need that guy is still gonna be a problem though. So, can we haywire regard it maybe? If we move you a little closer. Actually, this does more damage to max, doesn't it? What are we looking at here? Oh. So, almost double, that's basically it. Can we, like, disable you or something, maybe? Let's have a look. See what we're looking at. That'll make this a lot easier on me. Because I need to get Charlie into range and whatnot. What are we looking at here? What have you got? 60, 50, 10, 20... 61%. It'll increase aim and defense, so it's kind of... 61, I'll take a 61. Don't make me regret it. Good. So we can move up safely now. That's good to know. How much shutdown are we looking at? Shutdown 2, I imagine? Right, shutdown 2? Yeah, shutdown 2, alright. So we have, apparently I think that's one turn to do this. So Charlie, if we move you to like right here, that's pretty good. I would say rescue these civilians, but there's probably enemies over there, so I'm gonna say don't rescue those civilians. I will say rescue this civilian though. You just stay there. Cobra. Sorry, Fart Dragon. Move up. Okay. So you're gonna... No, he's still shut down. So is it two turns? Or is he gonna be not shut down when it's our turn? Or when it's his turn, I suppose. Where's the enemies? In the building. I see. April Robertson just got... absolutely butchered. That building just got absolutely wrecked. Charlie can see him. Alright, that us. Don't go into the fire. If we say that you go rescue this civilian, will that reveal more enemies? Yes. Oh, hello.
Why?
Why must there always be a gatekeeper? Every single fucking time. Charlie, can you see that bastard from here? Yeah, you can, but it's at 55%. It's a fucking terrible shot. Like, gee, oh god. The megas are 8 to 10, though. That's pretty good. What? Wasn't there a civilian, like, right here? I think that was the one we just rescued, maybe. Okay, so now we're in a pretty bad spot suddenly, because fucking... Ugh. Fucking gatekeepers, man. So, bullshit. Well, we still need to deal with this thing, so... That's a really bad shot you got right there. If we just move away from the gatekeeper, I suppose, we might have a better chance. Let's just move away from it. Or activate more avatars. It's like, there's like three avatars right there. Not avatars, archons. Yeah, it is. It's just like a three of them. You know, maybe we should stop moving forward. Oh, oh, Or maybe we should move on. That's a pretty good. What have we got here? All three of them with one. All. Can we get our four? What is up with this frame rate issue right here? Holy crap. Oh, look at that. But I kind of also want to save this for the gatekeeper. But then again, this is like four hits with one grenade, or one bomb in this case. But no, I did not mean to. Well, okay, that's decided then. I'm gonna do that. I was gonna select my incinerator grenade, but apparently not. We're just gonna do that instead. Okay, whatever. Whatever. What's done is done. Not exactly what I had envisioned I would do, but I guess I did it anyway because logic. What have we got from here? 50. That's terrible shots. Can you grenade? Nope. Charlie, what have we got? How much health are we looking at here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10 health? Yeah, 10 health. So you could, in theory, kill all of them, but it's gonna be a little bit of a risk because you could also not kill them all. So let's move you a little bit forward. And can we get two of them with this? Yes, we can. Excellent, excellent, most excellent. Okay, so now Charlie should actually be able to just clean out everything. Because, like, yeah, dead, dead, one of this gun got. Yeah, so all three of them pretty much gonna die to Charlie now. So anyone that wants free experience, maybe, can just take a gamble shot, I suppose, at one of them. Like, I don't know. Like there, sure, why not? Just shoot, see what happens. Oh, you actually got a kill. Good job. Good job. And you don't want to be here because there's fucking bullshit up there, so I'll move you to like here. What's over there? You already got a promotion. So Charlie, let's just activate serial on you. Let's kill these guys. Wipe them out. One by one. Good job. Alright, take the next one. That one, yep. Serial is a fucking amazing skill, like seriously. Alright, and then let's see if we can also get. Oh, it's actually gonna. Oh, it has more health. Oh my god, no, not good, not good. Yo, David, move forward, please. I need your assistance over here. What have we got? 68 or. We could do that. Or we could grenade. What have we got in grenade? Nothing particularly good. This is combat protocol. Good job. I did not realize this thing had more health than the other ones. No, so, because it, yeah, it was 7-2-10. Then actually, yeah, okay, that makes sense. And then finish off Charlie. And then you need to reload. So that's all good. And then we reload you.
You want some more?
No, I think we're good. So reload and then overwatch.
Ready to engage.
There you go. That's how you take an entire squad of enemies in one turn. So, oh, hello. I really don't like you. Please stay away from us. Please just stay up there forever. What are you doing? Why you gotta be like that? Wait, are you doing the civilians? Ugh, you fucking are. Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the ass to deal with. This is gonna be a pain in the ass to deal with. I just fucking know it already. What is going on over there? Oh, shields, of course. Why wouldn't there be shields? You know, shields are good for everyone, right? Everyone loves shields. We still need another three civilians, and only five left on the map. Can we see him from down here? No. We can't even get a grenade up there. That's how pathetic this is. But we do have the mimic beacon, I suppose. That's at least some saving grace to all of this bullshit. What about you? You're hiding behind a car. If we go, why are you Why is your health flashing? It's weird. Well, those zombies are gonna be an asshole. They only have 5 health though, but it's still annoying as all hell. What even? It's right there, I think. Actually, I would move. I don't know. We do have a running gun on you. I don't think we should go too close to the gas station. What if we were to move you to... no, let's not do that. What about if we move you to right here? What can you see from here? Can you see the thingamajig? Yeah, it's right there. Charlie, what have you got from down here? You've got an 8 to 10, 100%, but it has a shield, so it's not gonna do shit. Where is the shield bastard? He is somewhere that I don't know. Great. Where can you grappling hook to? Nowhere overly useful. Rupture that only works for one turn. It does it? All attacks in the future. Oh, now I'm confused. So it... oh, maybe I should actually do that then, because it's all attacks in the future. I thought it was only for one turn. Oh, actually, let's do that. Yeah, let's go here, because now it has the now it's vulnerable, so that's actually... 80% still, though. Yeah. No. I want to go for the 80. It's a... I feel it's a good 80. Let's go for the 80. Go for the 80. Don't disappoint me. Good job. That's an amazing shot right there. And it's a critical hit. So now it's going to take 3 damage from all attacks. Not just for one turn, right? It's from all attacks and all nearby future and forever and ever, right? Yeah. Oh, it's awesome. I thought... I completely misunderstood that ability. I thought it was just for one turn. And you have 77 to do 11 to 13. I'm actually really tempted to just say go for it, because that's pretty darn good. But let's hold off on that. Actually, no. Fuck that. Go for it. Shoot it. Shoot the fucker. I thought it was an achievement for me, and I was like, oh my god, we killed it. But no. Nope, no such luck. It has, what, 7 health left and 3 armor. You cannot see it from here. You can, but your hit chance is absolutely abysmal. So, that might as well be not seeing it. We can slice this guy. That'll give us a loot, I guess. I kind of want the loot. Wait, will it actually? Well, no, it needs to do max damage to actually kill him, so no, it won't. Biodrone, let's move. Can we just move you to here? Can you see that thing from down here? By any chance? Yeah, you can. No, never mind, you can't. You can see this thing over here, I guess. It's not really what I'm looking for, though. That's not gonna hit that guy. Could do this. Like, right here? I think this will actually explode the car. Let's try it. I'm pretty sure the plasma grates instantly explode cars. Let's find out. Yeah, dead. Excellent. Oh, is that him? That's your shield bearer, right? No, that's another zombie. Never fucking mind. Never fucking mind. You have the flashbang grenade. Let's do this. Did you just reel more enemies? I think you did. Did you? Please don't.
I definitely got that one.
Please don't. Please no. Please no. Please no more. Please no more. Please. Pretty please.
It's heavier than it looks.
Please. Oh, thank God. Okay. So I would like. I'd actually like to use this on this guy up here if I can somehow get it up there. Where can we move to be able to get it up there? I wonder. Like over here. Well, we do have that, I guess. We could also just rely on that. I still don't know where this asshole is that's doing the stuff right there. So what I'm thinking we'll like to do is we'll move you to... That should be a flank right here. That's a flank, right? Yeah, it is. 80. No, I want a better shot than that. I want a better shot. Let's go to here instead. Oh, fuck, that's an explosive. Oh, shit. We got a 16% chance in trade for standing behind an explosive cover. But you killed him with an 18 crit. Why are you also so fucking excessive with your crits? Good god. Oh, you can move back to cover. Oh, thank god. Oh my god, I still forget I have that ability. That ability is amazing. I fucking love that ability. And then it's just you. Well, let's move you here. And then use the OP shit. Yeah, we're gonna need to use this just in case. Let's put it at, like, I don't know, right. Right there, that's good enough. A little bit of a stupid item if you ask me. But then it only has so much health, we're gonna use it once. Hello. Gatekeepers have like so much fucking health. You can see it, right? Yeah, you can. What the fuck are you shooting at? Shooting up in the sky? That's a ridiculous shot. Oh, hello you are. What were you doing in there? Well, at least now we found him. Will a flashbang break the shield, I wonder? Oh, is that no such luck? Because if it did, that would actually be kind of amazing, but I kind of doubt it will. I'm thinking I won't do shit. But, I actually don't know. Well, this is probably something that should be tested at some point, but... Charlie, if you could just please finish off this... Go for it. 77%, I trust you. Kill it. Kill it. Oh, right in the eye. That was beautiful. Beautiful shooting. Alright. Good, so now I just need to deal with this guy over here. Where is my... I'd like to actually just break the cover with a regular grenade. So let's just move you up a little bit. Are there gonna be more? There's probably gonna be more aliens out there. We only found 3 packs so far. Let's just break this. And then you already got a promotion. You haven't got a promotion yet. What have we got from here? 60? No. Let's be stupid and move out in the open. Because stupid. What have we got from here? 87. Kill the bastard. Good job. And then you can move to cover. Because logic. Oh really? That was all of them? I thought there was gonna be more. Like, we only killed like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7? Oh no, never mind, I forgot about the pack of Archons. I completely forgot about those guys. Ready to engage. Well, that makes this a lot easier then. So it's just the, that faceless stuff right there. That's pretty doable. Alright, come out and play then. Hello. You're phasing through the fucking garage door. That's terrifying, dude. That is absolutely terrifying. What's up with all these events today? Save the day. Whoa! Look at that. Look at that pattern right there. Fucking flames.
Okay, so I got one.
Is that it? There it is. That was pretty easy. Any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished. That was pretty smooth. I can accept that. That's all right.